Omaha's N.P. Dodge Park looks more like the wetlands. It's been closed since March, and now parts of it are 5 feet deep in water. Ball fields are washed out, pavilions are barely visible. There's tree damage throughout, leading to safety concerns.
It's really time to rethink the long-term vision of Dodge Park.
Parks and Rec Director Brooke Bench says since the 2011 floods, Mother Nature has been taking back the park.
For us to try to rebuild these fields, it's even going to be even a bigger project than what it's ever been. But we also are seeing a trend that this just happened so many times that I think we're kind of waving the white flag and saying it's time to do something else down at Dodge.
Bench says rebuilding the entire park again could cost millions of dollars. So the city is evaluating more natural options, such as trails and bike paths. That means likely moving the 4 baseball and softball fields, 1 cricket field, and 8 soccer fields.
It's been a tough year for a lot of our members trying to figure out where to move and where to play.
Casey Mann with the Nebraska State Soccer Association supports the idea of relocating fields so players don't have to deal with more scheduling challenges. As for the marina and the hundreds of people who dock their boats there, city leaders hope to reopen once water recedes.
We are committed to the marina there, trying to get access to those boats and having future access to the river there, which we don't have much of otherwise in this area.
Next, crews are waiting for water levels to drop to be able to go in and figure everything out. The city's also working with FEMA to determine what they can do as well as figure out funding. Live at NP Dodge Park, Chin Doan, KETV News Watch 7.